Welcome back to another lab solution regarding the JSON Web Token section made by PortSwigger of the Web Security Academy. In this video, we are going through the topic injecting self-signed JSON Web Tokens via the JSON Web Key parameter, because in this case, we are facing a web server which is not handling the request exactly in a correct way, so we can simulate a signing into the JSON Web Token and access in a admin panel to delete the typically user Carlos that we will find through the labs. So let's start the lab. As you can see in the previous section, typically PortSwigger try to place some hints, some step that you can perform in order to solve the lab. Let's access the normal login page just to retrieve the cookie session. We will save it. I save it in without placing it into the text file, but other labs could need this type of action, so in this case we just need to copy it and perform the action as follows. So we need to generate a new RSA key. For the size is not a problem, we can choose whichever we want, but because this will be updated once it will be signed with the JSON Web Token. So let's try to access the admin panel. As you can see, we are not having the current cookie session, we use the previous one, and once we place it, we attacked with the embedded JSON Web Key. This will allow us to choose the previous key that we generated. And as you can see, in this case, we are able to access the admin panel. I would like to show you again the process that we need to take. We place the cookie session here, the sub need to be administrator, and also we have to select attack in embedded JSON Web Key, and this will allow us to solve the lab, deleting the user Carlos. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. In future, there will be other video related to this lab. See you in the future.